introduce the solder wire into the inlet nozzle until it reaches the wheels. Next, switch on the SF. Access to the main menu and then access to tin reload process. Then you can press the up button until the wire come out from the guide tube. Make sure the wire passes through the intermediate nozzle and enters into the guide tube. Finally, press the solder wire dragging button and check that works correctly. Thank you.